Exactly how many people are experiencing homelessness in Eau Claire County? That's what Western Dairyland seeks to find out in tonight's biannual point in time count. The count takes place twice a year with volunteers driving around 10 different areas of the county to see how many people are outside and without a home. When someone is found outside and awake, they're given a bag that has some hygiene essentials, socks, gloves, and snacks. They're also offered transportation to a shelter to spend the night. If they're asleep, they are simply noted as someone experiencing homelessness. Point-in-time counts are conducted across the state to create a snapshot of homelessness so that resources can be made available to them.
We get an idea of the different populations of people, whether it's veterans, families, men, women, youth, just to better serve our communities, because homelessness is such a big issue, and we want to try to help as many people as we can.
Harkness says last year they found about a dozen people while doing their count. She's hoping this year they don't find anyone.